shit right there, homie. That shit can get you caught up in a trip situation when you're dealing with some fake motherfuckers.
See, is Mexico under fire at the border? Here we are.
Smashers, bro. They hopping out with AKs and all that. That's them ones be on the channel.
That's the real ones, bro. That be on that channel. See, that's a faggot right there with that jean suit on.
That's Joaquin right there.
Be how they rolling, bro. That's the babbies, bro. That's the babbies and TJ.
Nigga talk about being that brother's keeper. Nigga, if I get called on a situation, nigga, if something happened, and I get called on the situation, nigga, I should really be able to sit down at the round table with a few G homies, and nigga, we explain the situation from both our point of view, the nigga who's trying to accuse me of it, and my side of the story, and I should really be able to rely on niggas to make a proper decision, blood in alignment with the rules, and not on no emotional, oh, that's the homie type shit.
We gonna get this. My bad. I'm gonna do it. Babe, you got the camera on? Oh, my God. I told you the value was coming.
You can understand what they saying. Spank is standing in the huddle like he speaks fluent Spanish. Vomity. I guess they getting the game plan together now. You know, they beating us.
Yeah, like, all right.
A little masking, little Spank pants.
What you was doing, babe?
Shit. Playing soccer, nigga, in Mexico. Them little motherfuckers ain't even tired, blood. Tall blood is big. Look at blood. Tall blood with the ball.
Yeah.
Blood is big. I was gonna give them all the dollar, but I ain't got 10 ones. And they might hog each other. They say what we know is just what they teach us. And we're so ignorant. Cause every time they can reach us, brutally constructed. They keep us hungry.
It's the hood. This is where they be at.
Blood, little blood. Luis, blood is bull. He used to live in Ramona.
Bracken, little living.
I told him I'd be back and shit. So now we got a little, see? We bracken. Now I'm bracken in Mexico. Oh, my God. And shit. Y'all be listening to rap?
Alright.
Y'all be listening to rap CDs and shit?
Yeah.
Y'all got CD player?
Yeah.
Hey, hand me that backpack, bro.
Give y'all some CDs and shit.
Y'all want some CDs?
Why keep it on, man? Niggas out here dropping like flies, nigga, and slipping ain't in the Lil Spank booty vocabulary. Nigga, I didn't make bail to come get smoked. Wrong time. Used to ride every day, blood. Every motherfucking day. Blowing fruits and everything. Look, I met blood, because when I first came out of the YA, blood had moved over there and was staying downstairs with the little bitch Stephanie. But I used to always be on the patio, blood, looking mean as a motherfucker. So I didn't know who blood was, because it was blood, a gang of rips.
Like yeah.
Right, it was a gang of rips. It was a gang of rips around there, blood. So I didn't know if blood was a rip or what. He had the perm on swan fresh out the pen. So I'm like, what he did, piss? What he did, piss? So I'm like, blood, what's happening? What's up, blood? He like, what's up, blood? So he called me to the patio, and that's how I meet the OG homie, blood. Lil R. Louis from Lincoln Park, blood. On uptown. And we used to bick it every day, nigga. Ride up the skyline, nigga, fighting niggas. You know what I'm saying? Hopping out on niggas, whatever, bro.
Hey, that was Ben old girl just talking about.
Is that right?
Nigga can't jump out on a nigga now.
Man. Blood, you know what I mean? But here go the baby lines, blood, and I got this thing on me, so I'm finna walk.
Lil Spank is a young homie's OG from the hill to the D.I.P.
Don't get it fucked up.
The basement is the South.
Get a boy, my nigga, Young Spank. It's official, nigga. We had that.
Still on the block every day.
Southeast legends, nigga.
In the bitty streets, niggas like
a nigga home now.
Still burp,
it's a new motherfucker.
Right,
you niggas better get your bars up.
Rotation like these punk rock bitches and these suckers that's hating. If you only knew the shit I be facing. Half the niggas seen the same stuck in Donovan on psych medication. A single cell in court with you just pacing and pushing up. And can't wait to touch the line to get to blaze something up. Or call a turf bug that used to fuck and try to.
About the wrong kind, kennel. Nigga, see me in the rental action, bitch, is what I'm into. Tiny do already gave you a warning on the strong arm. Fuck the law, the wrong kind, reaching with a long arm. Diamonds in a huge charm, trip zag, purple bomb, green chuck, gray springs, and marines. Fingers like a now I'm fucking with slicks.
Real rapper, you know I'm not that yappy, I tell some bitch.
Yeah, this bitch
is what I'm
right. Coley B, bruh.
Yeah, that.
Hey, Coley B, bruh.
Yeah, that.
Nigga Park, Miss Knockout.
Hey, this is Lil TK. I'm up in here doing my thing, still about to come home. I'm fighting it to come home. Everybody looking out for everything y'all been doing and the support and everything. Gone.
Clack, clack.
Because to me, you know, I feel like it's only two types of motherfuckers, real motherfuckers and fake motherfuckers.